And Teen Titans still on. And we're gonna head out now. Aren't we, Mum?
Yeah.
Gonna pick Alan up first. Then we're gonna go grab Jaden. Yoshi's opening the door. Let's have an instant replay of that. Right, so, yeah. Gotta keep the camera safe. So Yoshi's gonna protect you. Mom! I will not show Mum's car's license plate. Huh? I won't show your license plate.
Hold on.
Alright, so let's head over. Ah, my.
Sorry.
Yeah, that's good. So we're heading over to the car. Very nice. I'll head him back. Right, so. I mean, Alan's getting in, so he's obviously gonna get in the front, isn't he? So.
Right, let's head up the A5. Go get him, and then go get Jaden.
Yep. Right.
Got some decent food. Got your belt on.
Crap.
Jovo's en route.
What?
Jehovah's Witness is en route.
What's that?
They're going to knock your door and tell you to go to their religion.
So Mum's went the wrong way. Some people aren't there. Yes, please go the right way, Mum.
Going the right way. I'm always going to work.
You're so used to doing it. So we're actually going the right way this time. Mum?
Yeah?
Remember when Roddy's house was for sale?
Yeah.
And no one owned it? I wish, when Jaden had to move, I wish that house was still, you could still buy it. Because then he could have moved in next door to us, couldn't he?
Don't you?
Yeah.
It's alright, going to get him in a minute. You can have him all day, all night, and some of the day tomorrow.
Well, basically not all day because it's the afternoon, so.
Oh, it's only not even lunchtime, yeah.
Yeah, but still, I'm just saying. It's about lunch, it's near. Yeah, so, there's a lot of houses down here for sale. This is near the gas station.
Petrol station. You're English.
Yes, I know. for goodness sake. Yeah. And down there's the petrol station.
On Manchester Road. Let's go pick the foot nugget up.
Down here is actually a football pitch. Where Alan usually plays football and practices. I'll show you while we drive by it. Think this. Nope.
Here.
What?
You're right. Just in here, look.
And there it is. So that was a quick glance of the football pitch we're practicing. You can try and pause it to see if you live near it, so you can go there. I might be vlogging. There's a massive hill down there, but I think there was only like one little spot to get a nice shot of it. So missed our chance to see that. But it is deep and massive. Trust me. So we're just heading down. It is literally storming. Nice thunder, but it's raining really bad. And
yeah, it's a bit of a shit day.
Yeah, a bit of a crap day. Hold on. Don't swear, we'll get to monitor. Mum accidentally said a swear word, which isn't allowed on YouTube anymore, because demonetization. I don't know how to say that word. Please tell me if I said it right. So we're just turning down here.
Under the train bridge,
of course.
Around the corner to the right.
Very busy.
Dobby's in a minute.
Oh, Dobby's. I haven't been there in ages.
No.
We're about
on your left. It's coming up.
And there we are. Wait.
Hello, Dobby's.
Garden Central. Center. And restaurant. So garden center and restaurant. That's nice. And Dobby's. Empty fields. Might not be able to see it. Empty fields. And there's a few sheds, houses down here. Sales. Down here when it was snowy, remember when loads of people was driving motorbikes on the highways? Yeah, a load of idiots were driving motorcycles on the highways. Never do that. That is a top tip. Never drive a motorcycle on a high road. I don't know if I said that right. Damn it! There's some flats. I don't think that's not where Jaden lives though, is it, Mum?
No, we can't go up the A5 to him.
Yeah, I got the A5. There's a few. Even though
we'll
there's.
The A5 in a minute, we need to run this round
back. Yeah. I heard a load of them when Jaden was looking for a house. I heard loads of them were for sale. Yeah. Oh, here's the A5, isn't it? Tamworth A5, Coleshill.
Coleshill.
So, yeah. Me and Jaden, honestly, play with plushies a lot, and we filmed a lot of kind of videos on my iPad.
To get the giant butt nugget.
Yes, we are the giantest butt nugget in the world.
He's even got butt nuggets stuck to the hair on his bum.
Yep.
Jesus Christ. He's got a very hairy bum. He is the biggest butt nugget
in the world.
Biggest butt nugget.
Shut up! I agree with ass crack, but not butt nugget. Mum?
Yeah?
Borrow your phone.
Minute?
No. I can't see him. Hello, darkness, my old friend. Yeah. Oh, I thought that was Alan.
Nah, someone set their alarm off on the TV.
Yeah, so Mum, can I borrow your phone, please?
What?
YouTube.
Minute.
So in a minute. Come on, Alan.